I came here to visit some bunkers. These are not such small bunkers called Jopiki, like there. Well, there is one. But I wanted to see such bunkers like this one. So let's go. There at the top was a chimney or bell. This was called bell. In this bell were people sitting with machine guns or cannons. They were to shoot in this direction. This is the site. From back. This is back side. Wow. We can enter. This is how it looks from underneath. So you see, there was a very big bell with cannons. They dismounted it because of the material. Here was the second one. And the third one is straight. This is the place where our cannons defending the entry from back. Here was the third bell with cannons. So this bunker consisted from third let's say, positions with cannons. On the top of the bunker, there were three. They were rotating 360 degrees, so they could defend themselves from every direction. Quite big. The last place I visited, those bunkers were dig in the ground, but this one is just on the top of the hill. Well, forgive me my bad English. If you can see there in that direction is small bunker for infantry. Such bunkers consisted of 4, 5, 6 people. They had machine guns and they were defending this bunker from attacking of infantry. And of course this bunker, this one, was defending them from artillery or tanks. Well, very, very nice. And this was built in 1936 to 38. Never used. Such a sad story of Czechoslovakian Republic.